Follow this guide to resolve display issues on your Dell system. First, let's make sure the cable connection between your computer and the monitor is secure. Begin by turning off both the monitor and your computer. Next, disconnect the video cable that links the monitor to the computer. Carefully inspect both video ports for any signs of damage and assess the condition of the video cable. If there is no visible damage, reconnect the monitor to the computer and make sure the cable is seated securely. If you have an alternate video cable, try connecting the devices using this cable. Finally, turn the computer and monitor back on to see if the display issue is resolved. If the cable connection is not the issue, let's adjust your video settings. Right-click anywhere on your desktop, select Display Settings, and scroll down to Brightness and Color. Here you can turn the Nightlight feature on or off and explore the Use HDR option. Under Scale and Layout, make sure that the display resolution is set to the recommended option to avoid any distortion. Further down under Related Settings, click on Advanced Display. Expand the list and experiment with different refresh rates if multiple options are available. After making these adjustments, check if the screen behavior has improved. If adjusting the video settings doesn't help, updating your system drivers might. Click on the Windows Start button to search for and open SupportAssist. If Dell SupportAssist is not installed on your system, please refer to the link in the description to download and install it. Make sure your computer remains connected to its power source throughout this process. In the Home tab, click Update Software, then press Start. Wait for SupportAssist to find outdated drivers. Once drivers have been located, click on View Updates to see all available driver updates. Click on Install and wait for SupportAssist to download and install the drivers. Your computer will require a restart to complete the process. After the restart, your system will boot into Windows as normal. If you're using a laptop, you can run a built-in self-test to diagnose the screen. Turn off the laptop and disconnect all external devices. Make sure the screen is clean and free of any dust particles. Plug in the charger, then press and hold the D key while turning on the computer to enter the LCD built-in self-test mode. Continue holding down the D key until you see solid colors appear on the screen. The display will switch between white, black, red, green, and blue. Carefully inspect the screen for any abnormalities during the color changes. If no abnormalities are present, the display is functioning correctly. If you notice any issues, there may be a problem with the display panel. If you are still having display or video issues after completing these troubleshooting steps, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos for more helpful Dell support content.